Hey, this is 77, and today I'm going to show you how you can get the PC version of 2009's Need for Speed Shift to function correctly on a modern Windows 10 PC. If you're watching this and you don't happen to have a copy of Shift, the game is available on Steam and Origin. Both versions of the game are the same, so it doesn't matter where you purchase it from. Now, this game should work fine after you download it from either of those platforms. The reason I'm doing this video is to make you aware of a small issue the game has that can have an impact on your enjoyment of the game, and that is the issue where the game would take a significant amount of time to load race events. To fix this, right-click on your Need for Speed Shift shortcut, or go to where the game is installed to and right-click on shift.exe and select Properties. Click on the Compatibility tab and tick Run this program in compatibility mode 4, and in the drop-down list, select Windows Vista Service Pack 2. And that's it, you're ready to go. Launch the game through the client you own it on, and the game will work. If you run into any issues, then make sure you refer to the PC Gaming Wiki page for Need for Speed Shift, or ask for help on the Need for Speed subreddit or Need for Speed Discord, as you could get a fix much quicker from somebody else who might have had the same problem as you do. If this tutorial was helpful to you and you want to see more stuff by me, then consider subscribing and checking out a series I did on this channel last year called 25 Years of Need for Speed, where I played every Need for Speed game from 1994 to 2019, including 2009's Need for Speed Shift. Regardless of that, I hope you're having a very nice day. Thank you very much for watching. Take care.